That's right, clap it up, clap it up. I'm gonna be nasty, I'm sorry. You shouldn't have brought your kids, you shouldn't have brought your kids. Better parenting skills in here, goodness. Before I get into my act, I need to tell you, there's a sign that says take the key into the bathroom. I didn't know that. I saw a sign that says don't leave the key inside the bathroom, and I was like, a key? But I did notice something at the door while I was pooping, and it was that first comedian coming in on me. And the thing is, that's why I felt unnerved, and I needed to laugh at his jokes. It's not even like he just saw me pooping. I didn't think to just cover up and scream. I ran at him with the pants. I was like, no, this is a thing. Don't do this to me. And as I left, I saw, please take the key inside. You need to make that damn sign bigger. Those no shoplifting signs are huge. You know what I'm saying? That's just ridiculous. I'm mad about that. But happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. Oops, wrong audience. I'm just playing.